Let's see. Try getting a shot of that Pokémon. You can press the A button to take a... Yes! Nice going! Now why don't you try moving the camera to line up your shot? See that circle in the center of your viewfinder? That's called the pointer. If you use the left stick to move the pointer around, the cam... Give it a try! You can point the camera up and down, and even spin all the way around, left or right. You can use motion controls to aim your camera, too.
Oh, look! Here comes Pikachu!
Try getting a shot of that Pikachu! First, move the pointer so it's lined up with Pikachu. Did you whatever that shape is around is the subject of your photo. Remember that. It'll be important when the professor's evaluating your looks kind of small. Times like this call for zooming in. To zoom in, just hold the ZL button. You'll see. Try snapping a photo of Pikachu looking nice and big. Great! See how much bigger it looked that time? You want your subject's whole body smack dab in the middle of the frame, looking big. Looks like you've already gotten the hang of using your camera. You're doing... Oh, right! You can adjust your camera and motion controls from the settings. You can also adjust them from the pause menu while you're out doing research. Hey, Professor! We've covered the face.
Hello. Anyway. First of all, discovery. Discovery. Nice work. How was it? That.
By the way,
here's the thing.
The entrance to Florio Nature Park. The Neo One will automatically follow a set route. You can just focus on looking around and taking photos. symbol marks the spot where you'll teleport back to camp. Basically, it's the end of the course. When you get back, I'll take a look at the photo.
Welcome back. Anyway. A new discovery. Perfect timing. Nice work. Discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Discovery. Nice work. A new 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 discovery. Nice work.
How was it? Anyway.
Now then.
Hey, so...
Also... Anyway...
By the way, well, Professor.
Also. Read.